Hi, hello, and welcome. I'm Giselle Gomez from Intel. Hey, do you know what's cool? Intel GPA. And I'm here to tell you all about the new and exciting features in our 2019 R1 release. Our team is pleased to announce the very first build of Intel GPA that supports Vulkan API workloads. It includes the premiere of our multi-frame stream capturing mode for DirectX 11 and Vulkan applications, and the introduction of customizable Python plugins that can automate and streamline multiple aspects of your profiling workflow. This release of our tool announces the addition of our DirectX 11 and Vulkan multi-frame stream capturing technical preview. This method of capturing games allows you to capture a continuous stream of frames from an application. Stream capturing begins at the launch of a title and continues through the lifetime of the application. To capture a stream of a Metal, DirectX 11, or Vulkan title, turn off tracing within Graphics Monitor, then select Stream from the drop-down menu before launching your workload. Opening a stream in Frame Analyzer brings up the Multi-Frame Analyzer view, which features a frame log and a bar chart of all frames plotted against their frame times. Multi-Frame Analyzer view opens up exciting new debug and profiling opportunities to identify intermittent rendering issues, iterate over frames within an area of gameplay without recapturing data, and determine areas within your game that cause frame time spikes. Once you've spotted a frame of interest, select it from the frame log or bar chart and press the open button. GPA will now play through the captured stream until the desired frame is reached, at which point it will open the frame for profiling within Frame Analyzer. To speed up playback time when opening a frame, enable keyframing by navigating to the Stream Settings tab within the Settings menu in Graphics Monitor and turn on keyframes for a set time interval or by key press. Keyframes are like save points within a stream that allow a stream to play back from a nearby keyframe, not the beginning of the stream, minimizing playback time. Multi-frame analyzer view is available for DirectX 11, Vulkan, and Metal applications. On Windows systems, you can now profile Vulkan applications within Frame and Graphics Trace Analyzer. Some of the functionality that you can expect to see in Frame Analyzer for Vulkan is shader editing, API and hardware metrics, hotspot analysis, 3D pipeline view, the pipeline state modifications experiment, 2x2 texture experiment, disable erg experiment, and more. Vulkan profiling is only supported through multi-frame stream capturing. Single frames of Vulkan applications cannot be captured through Graphics Monitor. To take a trace capture of a Vulkan title, first turn on tracing within Graphics Monitor, then select the Trace Vulkan option from the drop-down menu before launching your application. Once your application is launched, use the Ctrl-Shift-T shortcut to trigger a capture. No HUD or indicator will appear within the game window. Trace captures will appear as normal within Trace Analyzer. However, traces from Vulkan applications will not have thumbnail images from their respective workloads. Last, but certainly not least, is the addition of Python plugins to Frame Analyzer. Multiple plugins will come preloaded within the tool to help you process data quickly and determine common optimization opportunities. We have also exposed the ability to make your own plugins. Thank you for watching. For more information about the Intel GPA 2019 R1 release and to download GPA for free, see the links.
Hey, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe and don't forget to leave us a comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows. See you next time.